one must imagine Sisyphus happy, said Albert Camus in his book Myth of Sisyphus. Hello everyone, hope you are having a great time. As the new year approaches, I want to talk about repetition and resilience. Sisyphus was a Greek king who fooled the gods over and over until Zeus gave him a punishment he could no longer avoid. You can find a great animated video about his story on the TED channel. I will leave a link in the description. Zeus condemned Sisyphus to push a boulder up a mountain, and as soon as he reached the peak, the boulder would come back down. He was chained, so he had no other alternative but to keep pushing the rock up. Greek mythology is quite weird. Stephen Fry has some amazing books on the subject. But I think in this particular case, this little story is a great analogy to life. And Camus, as an existentialist, added exactly what we needed. We must imagine Sisyphus happy. We must imagine ourselves happy. If you focus on a large amount of time, life can be crushing. But if you make plans for a better future and focus on each small task at a time, life becomes very enjoyable. The coming of a new year represents a repetition and the routine on a grander scale. And it also means a new beginning, a fresh start. It could be a continuation of a healthy routine. And maybe we will get rid of this pandemic. I'm not going to talk about routine now, however, I think it could be a topic for an entire video or even a book. Everyone should have a routine they enjoy that will keep them sane. It is important to go further no matter what. There is no other acceptable way. Life is hard, but it can be beautiful and satisfying if you have a meaningful goal. I do not believe in the New Year, New Me cliché. Although you can revise your year and your goals to adjust your direction and see what you achieved and where you can improve. This implies a mentality of constant improvement. At the end of the year, I always revise my goals, see where I achieved what I wanted and where I have fallen short. Focus on adjusting my actions to reach my goals by being as specific as I can so I can ensure an easy execution. I formulate everything into big goals that can take an extended period of time from 3 months to years. This big goal is dissected into medium term, a bunch of smaller actions that can range from a few days to a week or two. From here I go further to actionable goals which are meant to be achievable in a day. I will try to put up a diagram, this will ease the understanding. It is more than goal setting, it is setting up a system that can be easily put into action. Let's go through an example. Let's say you want to save $1,200 this year. This is the big goal. The medium goal will be to maintain the discipline of saving each month. So every month on the same day, put money in that account. To make a small parenthesis, I would suggest putting that money into an S&P 500 ETF like SPY, for example. Now you get to the actionable goal. Deposit $100 each month on the same day. Let's say that day will be the 20th of the month. Put up an alarm if needed and execute that moment. Don't hesitate because you won't do it and forget about it. Alright, we have goals, systems and a great structure that will help us in the future. This structure will keep us knowing the direction we're going in and also help us track where we are on that map we made. And have no worries, if you are not going in the direction you should, your consciousness will tell you very fast. One more thing, dedicate yourself to something. Even if you are already doing something, think about dedicating yourself to that which brings you joy and fulfillment. For me, it's painting and learning. It gives me the opportunity to bring something beautiful into the world. I can learn a lot of things at the same time by listening to audiobooks, podcasts and lectures. And I give the information I understand and embody further to the people who want to listen and get better. This year was great with all its best and worst moments. The next one will be greater. Keep being resilient, go further than you went before. Enjoy! Thank you for listening, hope you all the best. Please leave a like, comment and follow for more videos. If you are interested in finding out more about my paintings and materials, take a look at the links in the description. Have an amazing time.